Eyes Up, proudly presented by Federated Insurance.
All right, so we had high schools all across the state participate in our second annual Eyes Up High School PSA Challenge. We picked 11 of our favorites, and then you, our Sunrisers, picked the top three. Here's another one of our winners.
Are you okay? Look at me. Someone call 911 right now. Are you okay?
All right, so give it up for Lester Prairie High School. Way to go, you guys. All right, what's your name?
Grace Jerison.
And yours?
Alex Nelson.
Of course, we got the rest of your group here. Thanks for stopping by today, you guys. So tell me about your PSA. What was it like creating it?
It was a lot of fun. We had to take like 20 minutes out of a class in order to go and do it. And our inspiration for it was, I kind of came up with it in a spur of the moment, but I was like, being that a lot of us are in cross country, I think, raise your hand if you're in cross country.
A lot of runners in the group.
There was a lot more when we did the video, but we paired with student council and NHS, so there was a lot of kids. You wanted to involve as many as possible, so we did a running scene, and the pedestrians were also using their phones, and then the people in the car were using their phones, being distracted, and then they collided and caused a whole entire scene where it's kind of sad and melodramatic.
And so how are you going to spend your $1,100?
So we just decided that like it'd be a good idea to spread like propaganda, like signs and posters around the school, just to like spread awareness for driving safe and stuff. And then we might also get some speakers involved and come to our school to present more information.
For sure. All right. Well, way to go, Lester Prairie. Let's bring out our sponsors, Federated Insurance CEO Jeff Fetters. He's in the house here early this morning with a big old check. $1,100. Way to go, you guys. Congrats. All right. So we want everyone to take the Eyes Up. You can take the pledge by going to carolyn.com or head to carolyn.com/eyes up. There it is, 25543. Take the pledge by texting that, if I can get my words out this morning. We have another school, you guys, in the house. Forest Lake High School students are here. We're going to show their PSA coming up in a little bit.